Welcome to Oracle Marketing Cloud Help Center videos. In this video, I'll be demonstrating how to upload images and files to the component library in Eloqua. I'll be discussing key points of the component library and demonstrating the upload process of images and files, as well as how they can be used. But let's begin with a quick look at the component library's functionality. The component library is an online storage cloud for images and files within Eloqua. There are a number of reasons you use images and files in Eloqua. Maybe you have a standard image you include in your emails, or maybe you have a PDF you use in your landing pages. Whatever your reason is, you can upload images and files to the component library. Acting as the main repository for images and files, the component library gives you an easy way to organize your images and files for all your Eloqua users. Once you've uploaded files to the library, you can use them in emails, forms, and landing pages. Before we move over to Eloqua, there are a few key things you should be aware of when uploading images and files. The maximum size for a file in the images section is 50 megabytes, whereas in file storage, it is only 10 megabytes. In the image library, you can upload multiple images at a time, whereas you can only upload one file at a time in file storage. The biggest difference between the image library and file storage is that images are used directly in emails and landing pages, whereas you link to files in file storage. It is important to note that in both the image library and file storage, the name of an uploaded file cannot exceed 100 characters. This includes the dot and the extension. Do be aware that text documents containing full code for a web page will be rendered as the web page when the link is clicked. Now let's move over to Eloqua and upload some images. From the My Eloqua homepage, navigate to Assets, Components, then click Images. We are then brought to the Images section of the Component Library. In the Images Library, we have folders organizing our images as well as some of the most used images at the top level. For our demo, we'll be working in the Uploading Images Sample folder. To upload images to the folder, double-click into the folder, then click Upload in the top right corner. This opens the Upload Image wizard. To begin the upload, click the cloud icon, choose the files you want to upload, and then click Open. Note that you can choose an individual image or a set of images to upload at once. Once the files are ready, you can rename them in the Save As field. The Where field is used to decide where the files will be uploaded. The folder that we launched the upload from shows by default, but you can easily change that. When you're ready, click Upload. When we hit Upload, we have an error telling us that we have an invalid file. Back in the wizard, we can see that there's a Microsoft Word document in the list of files. You cannot upload anything but image files to the image section of the component library. We can remove this file with the delete button and try the upload again. Once the upload is complete, the images are placed in the selected file and we are returned to the images library. Now let's switch gears over to uploading files. To navigate to file storage, you can either navigate through the assets as we did before, or click File Storage on the left side if you are already in the component library. The File Storage section functions identically to the Images section, but is used to store documents as well as web files, media files, and more. In the folder we want to upload to, click Upload and perform the same set of actions we did with our images. Only this time, we'll upload that Word document. Now let's take a quick look at how the images and files we uploaded can be used. We're going to jump over to the email editor. In our email, we can insert images as we normally would. The image browser contains all the images we have uploaded to the component library. By highlighting some text, we can enable it as a hyperlink, and we can then link it to the Word document in file storage. Notice that not only standard images, but also animated GIFs function when using the component library. Once you've uploaded your files and included them in emails and landing pages, you can manage them in the component library. Not only can you rename and delete files and images, but you can also update an existing file with another file to replace it across all assets you have included it in. It is worth noting that though the upload may occur immediately, the replacement across your assets may take up to 72 hours. If the replacement is urgent, upload a new file and replace the existing file in the asset. Additionally, you cannot change the actual and tracked URLs that are assigned to an image or file in the component library. And there we go! In addition to the Eloqua Help Center, you can get a lot of great tips and tricks from the Topliners community. Thanks for watching!